Hi everyone, joining me today is Nick Prince to tell us about the Diploma in Agriculture and Diploma in Farm Management at Lincoln University. But before we get started, Nick, just take a moment to introduce yourself and tell us what you really enjoy about your subject area and your role at Lincoln.
Right, thanks David, and hello everybody. My name's Nick and I'm originally from the UK. I've got a practical and an academic background in farming and land management, so my role with the diplomas is very relevant to who I am and to what I do, and I've held similar roles in England and in Scotland, and agricultural students are a good bunch wherever you go, so the interaction with students and helping them in their career, yeah, that's what I enjoy.
Yeah, great. Cool. So let's take a closer look at the Diploma in Agriculture and Diploma in Farm Management. And what can students expect to learn about?
So the programs are designed to provide students with a broad range of knowledge and insight into the issues faced in farm managers. So for example, the diploma students cover a range of topics, which include livestock production, plant and animal health, engineering, plant husbandry, soils and soil management. And alongside this, they do generic management skills such as budgeting and also understanding the different farming systems that we have.
Yeah, interesting. So what are the classes like, and is there any practical work involved?
Practical work in terms of tipping sheep or milking cows, then no. We encourage students to come to us with that experience under the belt. However, we do base our studies on the practical elements of farming. So let me give you an example to explain. In the management courses that I take, we will base our research on real farm figures. So if we're discussing budgeting, and then students will gather the information from one of our host farmers, we'll analyse that in real time. And so, you know, it's giving you a real insight into farming and what's happening.
Yeah, good. Sounds good. So let's say I graduate with this qualification. What kinds of careers could I get into? And is there a demand out there in the workforce?
Absolutely. Yeah, there's a huge demand right now. And I guess there's probably three ways that diploma students can sort of progress into the industry. Firstly, those graduating with a diploma in agriculture, they typically head off into or onto the farm and into management in the near future. Those graduating from the diploma in farm management, they can do likewise, but a lot of those guys and gals also head off into banking or maybe being a rep or consultancy into that support industry alongside agriculture. And then finally, some of the students, they enjoy it that much that they want to stay at Lincoln. And these guys, they often study a degree. And they make very good students because they've got the diplomas under the belt. And when they come out of the degree program, they've got a very impressive CV as well. They've got two diplomas and they've got a degree under their belts as well. So it looks good.
Yeah, great. Lastly, do you have any specific subject recommendations for students looking at this qualification or any advice to best prepare students for university?
I think the best preparation is one, to be enthusiastic, to learn about farming, and we also strongly encourage students to undertake work experience on the farm as and when they get a chance. Throughout both diplomas, the students are required to undertake practical work and they are required to produce reports on this, so getting that under your belt before you start studying is really useful. And I think sort of getting out and seeing different farming systems is really important and really helps your education as well.
Yeah, that's great. Oh, thanks for joining us today, Nick.
No problem. Thanks. My pleasure. And if anybody has any questions, my contact details are on the website, so please get in touch.
Fantastic. And likewise, if anyone does have any questions or would like more information, just ask your careers advisor through your school and they can put you in touch with your Lincoln liaison officer. Oh, thanks for joining us today, everyone, and we'll see you again soon.